The SEM help clip has 7 steps. 1. Click the Start button. 2. Click Internet. A browser window will appear. 3. Click the arrow on the text box next to Live Search. A menu will appear. 4. Click Change Search Defaults. A dialog box will appear. 5. Select the search provider you want to set as default. 6. Click Set Default. 7. Click OK. The next time you use Live Search, Internet Explorer will use the search provider that you set as default. This concludes the MHelp clip.